Anna. Anna. How many of them are here yesterday say they're not allowed in Amadi Kanu to go court for trial? How many of them are here? Only a few. They don't adjust the case now. Go October 21st. That is 3 months from now. Why 3 months? Why that space? Why? 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 Nobody will ask. Anna. So that we go sit down for us, they watch BB Naija. Because you go take 3 months too. How many of them are here? Nobody here. Because we are all focused on Big Bra. The reality show. They distract us now. They distract us. They sponsor the distracting of the young people. Oh, no focus. 3 months from now, most sit down. They wait. A country where freedom of speech is guaranteed, but freedom after speech, you cannot guarantee it. You cannot guarantee it. They worry us everything. The president now, he don't travel go. A seminar for educational district for global educational district for this thing. What you go find here? What you go find here? Travel. Smart thing, you don't travel. Don't travel visa. You don't travel. Educational district. You don't go via. Person they do wedding for China. You don't via. You don't go because where they your plane. They travel any year traveler. As your country is as busy as busy as in this period, say things they happen everything for a nation. But you see, they get that they travel up and down. You are the only one that you have never sent anybody for you to go and present you. What it is abroad, you will go via by yourself. But if for Abuja, you will send person go. Truth no same, no talk out. Something they solve for that Abuja day when you did, you will send person go. But anything abroad, you don't hear abroad, see your plane, you don't go via. Somebody will come and tell you. Traveling agency. Yeah. Now they talk the truth. They talk the truth. Yeah. I know they fear. Rubbish people. You travel now via go education. Why you not even send person? I've never seen you send anybody to go and represent you anything abroad. Why you they go by yourself? Educational DC and they talk say they don't see your wayek resort, but you go for educational DC. Why not send Osibanjo say okay, since you go to professor school matter, go and represent me there. Why not send that? You go, what you want to go talk for that place? What you want to go talk for that? What you want to go talk for that place now? What would that be your contribution? Because they look all of us like say that, so it's a B for the country. Truth don't say me, they look talk at Anna. I checked the post where they post about it in Amadi Kanu online. Few comments. Why? People are all on Big Brother Naija page commenting on the falling breast, commenting on this one. I see just yesterday the person pricked on the stand. Get on the kiss person nipple. What was the aim of all those things? What was the aim? If you cannot bring elevation to many, and there are the keys just now. Preview the stand, see comments, see views. When they post about that girl breast, wait for people they comment up and down. It they trend online, it trend enter WhatsApp in everywhere. They trend, but case about the nation now. Why you don't even travel now? I mean, if not even know, nobody know. Only God that go fit save us. And now, because in Amadi Kanu on Sunday, if you go more now. When they attack them, they catch them for where they do. When they catch them, because they attack them. But the bandits now, when they attack the Nigerians, when I leave them for us, we will catch them by ourselves. Now they say, if they don't end bandits in a day, you guys cannot do an end to that. But because they are not affecting you guys, now we did they affect this country. It don't go sign security bill, 987 billion. It don't go sign that. It don't go approve them. For security and the covenant. What did they sign? What did they do for security? What are you signing money for? Is it they have been signing billions since I was born for security till now? No, I pay. You guys know what to do for what I want. My God, I will punish anybody who will be saying, you know, saying, guarantee if you make this country better, but they do it. Now, God, what is that? I will punish him. Punish him. It's how you travel, traveling agency. If the thing they affect we now, come on man. When I go leave her to us, but if they affect her, get him down, arrest him, do this, do that. Because they affect you now. When I talk about protest that time, they go why it affect you now. If he affect us now, we'll just keep quiet. When I continue, when I watch Big Brother, when I talk about the falling press, and this thing. Then now the sisters start to revolt online. Vote 15 naira for vote. But they say go get your voters card. Now, you know, you go say you cannot start under the sun. But you go to vote online. They vote for the voters. They vote team this, team that. Team this, team team this one, team that. Continue teaming up, they vote. They vote. If you're in that house and you cannot use that medium to pass a good message, you are nothing but you know your guest says at all. I watch that girl. Before I go say, okay, let me even support yourself. You should bring positive impact. Don't be able to be nyash and breast for this country. Nyash and breast when they get views. Who talks sense? They don't pay attention to her. Me now say at the top, but that's it now. May they carry me enter the house. They go say no. Because why? I no go say for them. Now nyash and breast, then I go say for them. That girl will be a doggy. If she don't talk about the thing where they are for this state, say the Aushi Road, because she's from Aushi. And she must not know, say that Aushi Road is not accessible because why people, they are kidnapping people every day on that road. If she don't talk about ass for that ass that day, till then.